an extraordinary incident in that game when he's ended up on a grade E charge of making contact with a match official. Here you go, Paul.
I'm a little bit disappointed with Gazzock's tackle technique, to be fair, Bill. He gets his head in the wrong position. I'm not quite so keen on his footwork. You know, it's on a serious note, though, you know, Gareth and the Red Devils will be in front of the RFA.